Hey guys, I'm Tar and this is Momo. Today I'll be showing you an alternative to the prong collar. I'll be showing you two alternatives. The first one's going to be the neck tech collar that's on him right now, and the second one's going to be the plastic prong collar. So this pinch collar is made by Hermspringer and it was about $87 Canadian shipped to my door. I did browse around different sites and I did find some cheaper ones in the United States, but with customs and shipping, it would have been more expensive. So if you are from the United States, you'll probably find one cheaper than I did. All right, so as you can tell, the prongs on this pinch collar is very short and dull. It's supposed to imitate another dog correcting them. That way the correction actually feels very natural. Now I'm sure you saw a piece of string in the beginning of the video. That is actually a piece of paracord I added. That way when I pull on it, it applies pressure just like a normal prong collar. The only reason I got this one is because they didn't sell the other one in matte black. They also have an option where they sell the collar with an assembly chain. So if you didn't want the quick release buckle, you could get that instead. Now the second alternative to that prong collar is the plastic prong collar. The reason I suggest this one is because it's plastic. Get a file and file down the teeth until you're comfortable with using it on your dog. Now I'm not going to show you how to use the prong collar today, but I will be showing you some insight on what I do before I take Momo out for a walk. Just like other dogs, Momo gets really excited as soon as he hears me grab the leash. As you can tell, I am very calm. I'm making sure Momo's engaged in me before I take him outside. That way I'm not amping him up before I take him on a walk. As you can tell, he's making his own decisions already, walking towards the door and wanting to go outside. Now he's kind of looking at me like, what the heck are you doing, man? That's the point. I want him to understand that he has to go through me and he's not just so excited that he's not paying attention to me, just waiting at the door, looking straight outside. Now I've done this many times and it might not be that quick for your dog for the first time to be like, hey, where did my owner go? Because Momo understands that when I'm not there and he doesn't come back to me, who's gonna open the door for him?
Leave him alone.
Now remember, any pinch collar is a training tool, and any tool that is misused is not going to be effective. Hopefully this gives some alternatives to people who didn't even know this existed, as I didn't know this existed, and I honestly hate using a prong collar because of the way people look at it, the name it got, and I'm sure you know about it. If you guys have any questions, don't be afraid to leave comments below. Thank you for watching. Yo.